AWS is building a more sustainable business because that is what our customers want. And one of the ways we are driving sustainability at our data centers is by expanding our circular economy efforts. I'm Manju Murugesan, and I work on the sustainability team here at AWS. Our strategy for accelerating our transition towards circularity is based on three pillars: design better, operate longer, and recover more. By designing better, we unlock more potential than at any other stage of circularity. We design to avoid waste by eliminating excess materials, enabling more reuse and recycling, and using materials that are safer for people and the environment. Next, we plan to operate longer through robust maintenance of data center hardware to avoid early retirement. At AWS, we consolidate individual functional hard drives from multiple aging racks into fewer, fully functional racks, extending the lifespan of S3 hard drives by up to 2 years. By sending only broken drives for recycling and avoiding the early retirement of healthy working drives on the same rack, we increase water and energy efficiency. Finally, we aim to recover more. Through repair and reuse of used equipment, we avoid the carbon and costs associated with the purchase and manufacture of new components and materials. AWS sends securely decommissioned equipment to our regional reverse logistics hubs to assess, repair, and recirculate functional equipment back into inventory or to be sold for reuse by third parties. By designing better, operating longer, and recovering more, we will continue to expand on our circular economy efforts. Our acceleration towards circularity means we use today's equipment to build tomorrow's, charting a path for AWS, our customers, and the global supply chain to reach new levels of resource efficiency and to build a more resilient future for the planet.